Hello, myself Dr. Seema Saxena. Dear student, in my previous video, we have studied developmental pattern among deuterostomes and proteostomes. Now, in this video, we will study the developmental pattern among deuterostomes. Deuterostomes lineage include the hemichordate, chordates, and echinodermates. In deuterostomes, the oral opening is formed after the anal opening. Most deuterostomes form their body cavities from mesodermal pouches extending from the gut, that is, enterocelic type of coelom is present in these animals. The evolution of organism depend on inherited changes in their development. One of the greatest evolutionary advance, that amniotic egg, occurred among the deuterostome. In amniotic egg, development of organism takes place inside the amniotic cavity. This type of egg is thought to have originated in the amphibian ancestor of reptile about 255 million years ago. The amniotic egg allowed the vertebrate egg to roam on land, carries its own water and food supplies. A similar type of egg casing enabled arthropods to be the first terrestrial invertebrate. Thus, the final crossing of the boundary between the water and land occurs with the modification of the earliest stage in the development, that is the egg. Now, what are the characteristics of deuterostomes? These are the characteristics of deuterostomes. Blastopore give rise to anus. Cleavage is radial and indeterminate. Androcelic coelom is present. This is the developed type of coelom. जैसा कि हम हमारे पिछले वीडियो में पढ़ चुके हैं कि यू मेटाजोआ जो है वो रेडिएटा और बाइलेटेरिया में डिवाइड होता है. रेडिएटा में एलिमेंट्री कैनाल जो है वो वन होल ट्यूब होती है, जबकि बाइलेटेरिया में एलिमेंट्री कैनाल टू होल ट्यूब होती है. आप इस फिगर में देख सकते हैं कि प्रोटोस्टोम्स में जो ब्लास्टोपोर है वो माउथ का फॉर्मेशन करता है, जबकि ड्यूटेरोस्टोम्स में ब्लास्टोपोर एनस का डेवलपमेंट करता है. नाउ व्हाट इज द developmental pattern in metazoans? The first stage in the embryonic development of any metazoa is the division of any zygote into a large number of cells, the blastomeres, by the process of cleavage. The morphological pattern of cleavage vary from one animal group to another. Following cleavage pattern are present in animals. First one is radial, second is biradial, third one is spiral, and fourth one is bilateral. This specific type of cleavage pattern provide specific shape and size to different animal. Again, cleavage rate and type is directly related with the yolk content and distribution in the egg. The presence of large amount of yolk slow down the cleavage division. The more is the yolk, the cleavage rate becomes low. The blastomeres so produced are unequal in size. The blastomere at the vegetal pole are larger in size as compared to those towards the animal pole. The blastomeres that are present toward the vegetal pole are called macromeres, while the blastomeres that are present toward the animal pole is called micro. On the basis of amount of yolk, type of cleavage plane are as follows. Cleavage plane are of two type, holoblastic and meroblastic. Holoblastic means ki complete, but this complete cleavage is again of two type, equal holoblastic and unequal holoblastic. Equal means when the size of every blastomere is more or less equal, and unequal when the size of blastomeres are unequal. The blastomeres that are present toward the animal pole are smaller in size as compared to blastomeres that are present towards the vegetal pole. Meroblastic means incomplete cleavage. It is again of two type. First one is discoidal and second one is the superficial cleavage. Discoidal type is present in birds and reptiles, in which active cytoplasm is present in the form of a disc, while in superficial type of cleavage, the active cytoplasm is present toward the periphery of the egg only. As a result of cleavage, blastula is formed. The blastula then transform into a three-layered gastrula, which constitute the rough outline of the future animal. In the first stage of gastrulation, the endoderm and mesoderm forming areas invaginate to produce the arkintron. Arkintron is a future alimentary canal. The opening of the arkintron is called blastopore. The blastopore of gastrula form from determinate egg develops into mouth of the alimentary canal, while the blastopore of gastrula form from indeterminate egg become the anus of the echinoderm and caudates, that is deuterostome. As soon as the endoderm has formed, the mesoderm separates itself from the outer layer. The differentiation of mesoderm divide the bilateral group as follows. On the basis of mesoderm differentiation, bilateral group is divided into acoelomata, pseudocoelomata and coelomata. True coelomate animals are again divided into cynocoelic coelom and antrocoelic coelom. In this figure, you show the three type of coelom in bilateral group. Three type of coelom are present. In acoelomate group, there is no space between the body wall and alimentary canal, and the space between the ectoderm and endoderm is filled up with the undifferentiated mesodermal cell. In pseudocoelomic animals, patches of mesodermal cells are present, while in coelomate individual, a true body cavity, that is coelom, is present. Now again, the true coelom is divided into cynocoelic coelom and antrocoelic coelom. Cynocoelic coelom is formed by the splitting of mesodermal cells into two layers, while in antrocoelic coelom, the coelom is formed by the formation of lateral pouches from the alimentary canal. Further, as a result of gastrulation, three type of germinal layers are produced. Ectoderm give rise to epidermis, nervous system and part of the sense organ. Endoderm gives rise to epithelial lining of alimentary canal, lungs and digestive gland, alimentary canal itself, while the mesoderm gives rise to part of muscular system, skeletal, circulatory, excretory system as well as reproductive system. Dear student, this figure depict the evolutionary process of these diploblast, protostomes and deuterostomes. I hope you will like it.